Well, ladies and gentlemen, from StubHub Center here in Carson, California, a very good evening and welcome to HBO's Boxing After Dark, proudly presented to you by Tom Loeffler's 360 Promotions and brought to you by Tecate, the official beer of boxing. Also brought to you by MGM Resorts, Cafe Agave, and Spiked Brew. This bout, 10 rounds scheduled for the WBC IBF WBA Middleweight Championship of the World. Your three judges scoring this bout at ringside, Rudy Barragan, Carla Caiz, and Eddie Hernandez. And when the action begins inside the ring, your referee in charge, Hall of Famer in this, his final assignment between the ropes, Dr. Lou Moran. Introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing blue trunks, she weighed at officially 157 pounds. In 10 professional bouts, her record, 9 victories, just 1 defeat, 3 wins coming by way of knockout from Landerzeel, Belgium. She is the reigning WBO Super Middleweight Champion of the World, challenging for the Middleweight World Championship. Here is Femke Hermans. And across the ring, her opponent fighting out of the red corner, wearing gold, trimmed in white, weighed in officially 159 and one quarter pounds. In 7 professional bouts, she stands perfect, 7 victories, no defeats, 2 wins coming by way of knockout. Here's the WBA, IBF, and reigning WBC Middleweight Champion of the World from Flint, Michigan, the undefeated T-Rex, Clarissa Shields.
Ladies, I've been in the instruction in the dressing room. I expect a good, clean fight. Listen to my command. Return to your quarter and await the bell. Good luck to both of you. Seconds, ladies, 10 seconds.
Good round. She don't want to come in. She don't want to come in at all. And we really work behind that jab and get inside. And keep going to the body like you're doing. Whatever punt combination you finish, roll that hip for me. You're just trying to count him back.
Okay.
All right? She don't want to fight. Step to your right and cut the ring off for me. All right?
Right.
Step to your right and cut the ring off.
Te zeiden. Gewoon, ik zeg, probeer het.
Ja.
Wat je wel moet doen, dat is snel op de been.
Ja, ik weet.
Als je gaat. Dat is niks. Je probeert. Ja? We hebben nog tijd. Er zijn er nog 9. Oké? Okay? Niet afjagen. Er zijn er nog 9.
Had geen zin.
Seconds. Time.
Zeg, we hebben nog tijd. Liggen ze nu de derde ronde op de grond, of de achtste, dat blijft zelfs. Die rechtse hoek van u, die is verschrikkelijk. Probeer die een keer uit. Je wacht af.
Yeah, where you want to go? Get inside with that jab. Start that jab, try to go to the body corner.
Raise my water.
Yeah, right there. Try to go to the body a little bit more for me, all right?
Let's go, man.
Thank you.
seconds. Listen for the bell. Let her go. Let her go. Time.
Yeah, but keep going there. No, but don't stop. That's good work.
Seconds.
Can you help out for me?
Good work, good work, good work. Beautiful round. Come on, now, you know that hurt. She's doing that for me. She don't want to fight you. She don't want to fight you. She's just trying to survive, man. That's all she's trying to do. Just keep doing what you're doing. Keep working behind that jab and going to the body. When you get close, try to break her ribs for me, okay? Every time you go to the body, try to come back with her to the head.
Okay. One of you has to do it. He's going to do a medical timeout.
Okay.
Do it fast. Just put it
okay.
in here.
All right.
You need to go in the
right
one. Okay, it's over here.
You ready to put it in?
Yeah, put it in.
Yeah, can I?
Right here. Right under it.
Yeah. Under the shield, right?
Time in.
Round five.
There you go.
headbutt, man.
Seconds.
This is my first time ever doing this. How you feel? Listen. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep working that jab. But don't rush the jab. Take your time.
I'm waiting on it.
The body was great. What you waiting on?
Yeah. I feel like I'm waiting on it.
Yeah. Listen, you know what you do? Hey, coming up. How you feel? Getting close. All your points have to connect. It's a little bit closer. Take your time. Don't rush your shot. Try to break your feet. Break the jaw. You better take your time to plant those shots for me.
Look up this one second.
You got bigger fish to fry. Fuck you, bitch. Take your time and do what you gotta do. Go to the body and go to the head corner. All right? You want a real sea girl?
No shot. All right. John.
Keep doing your thing, all right? Cut that ring off.
Round eight. Better go. Ten seconds. Listen for the bell. Time.
Last round. do is your round. Just be careful. Just be safe, all right? Be careful.
Last round, touch glass.
If you want that knockout, then you stay close, go to the body, come back, whatever you fire, fire back with a hook for him. He's got a chin, he's got a chin way up in the air, all right?
Combination.
Combination, finish with a hook, finish with a hook for me. Last round. Whatever you see, what you do.
And after 10 rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards. All three have it 100-90. Your winner by unanimous decision. She is still undefeated and still WBA, IBF, WBC middleweight champion of the world, T-Rex, Clarissa Shields.